I opened two restaurants for two guys, and then I decided to open one for my own.
All right, everybody, this is Nell. She's from Naples. Let's give her a nice round of applause. And I'll let her show you how it's done.
Not her first pizza.
Look how perfect.
We've done this before, Nell.
30 years of this. I was sick.
Yeah, you were young. Right?
Oh, child. My father is pizza me. Yeah. Wow. He put me 10 of tomato on my foot. For reach the tip. Come here, I gotta teach you. 6 years old.
Does anyone want to take a guess as to how long it's going to take to cook our beans inside?
6 minutes.
My advice is try to think about it in seconds.
10?
What?
Really?
Yeah. So the rules dictate anywhere between 45 and 90 seconds.
Wow.
Never
worked. Not
that. I would say the floor is probably somewhere close to 7 hours. The dome's probably around 9 hours.
45 to 90 seconds.
45 to 90 seconds. It's up to the PTO and this technology to kind of determine where it's at as far as by the color of the dome, the keel of it. So usually you don't go with the temperature kind of thing, but if you were to take it, I would figure that the floor would be somewhere between 7 and 7.5, and the air would be about 900 maybe, something like that.
How come you put wood chips inside?
Did you the chips?
Yeah.
For just a little burst of heat.
Ah.
To really get that. I always say, as long as you make a salad, then it's going to be 5 minutes.